Good morning. I'm Jeffrey at imagineigo with my daily English diary for Tuesday, December 3rd. This morning is very cold. I had tea and a doughnut for breakfast. It was yummy. I lit a fire in the wood stove. It's nice and warm. Now I'll do some work. Every day I am posting my short daily diary. It is in easy English, so you can enjoy some daily English reading and listening practice. Click subscribe and the bell mark below if you would like to follow along every day. Have a good day.